Gee, you're the Danny Kaye of hip hop.
Buddy Ebsen of the Cocktail Nation.
You're the George Burns of trance.
The George Burns is good because it evokes a man who's lived 200 years old. You know, he missed his 99th birthday.
He missed it.
He couldn't make it. But he's gonna have a big blowout next year. I hope he fucking croaks a couple of days before. I should take him out. That'd be like a really deep.
Yeah. Actual footage of me plotting the death of George Burns, one of the most loved entertainers of four generations.
What I intend to do is to come upon George Burns minutes before his 100th birthday. He will be at the Las Vegas Hotel.
Sounds good, man.
D.
And I?
D, I implore you, please don't.
No, it cannot be done.
George Burns.